Now it's being recorded.
Yeah.
Okay, so let us begin with the three mantra. And before we begin with the three mantra, highest namaskars to the Paramatma within each one of you. Yeah. Please accept our namaskars. And okay, so who will sing the three mantra? Denise, you decide who will sing the three mantra.
I may sing. Anyone want to sing?
You tell. Okay.
Okay. Three times, Sudha.
Huh?
Three times.
Three times.
Okay. Okay. Namo Vitragai. Namo Arihantaram. Namo Siddharam. Namo Ayariyaram. Namo Vasayaram. Namo Loisavasahuram. Esso Panchana Mukkaro. Salva Pava Panasano Mangaranga Savisin Padma Vai Namo Bhagavate Vasudevai Namah Shivai Jai Sachidanam Namo Vitragai Namo Arihantaram Namo Sitaram Namo Ayariyaram Namo Vasayaram Namo Loisavasauram Esso Panchamukaro Savapavapanasano Mangalaram Shasavisim Padma Avai Mangalam Namo Bhagavate Vasudevai Namah Shivai Jai Sachidanam Namo Vitragai Namo Ariyantaram Namo Siddharam Namo Ariyaram Namo Vatayaram Namo Panchanamukaro Savapavapanasano Mangalarancha Savisim Padma Avai Mangalam Namo Bhagavate Vasudevai Namah Shivai Jai Sachidanam Jai Sachidanam Jai Sachidanam
Jai Sachidanam Jai Sachidanam
Just a minute. Dani, começou a satsang? Okay. Pronto. It's Dani. She's getting in.
Okay.
Okay.
So this is the 26th session of Understanding Vyavasthit with our Gnani Purush Dadashri.
Essa é a nossa 26ª sessão no entendimento de Vyavasthit do Dada Bhagwan, Gnani Purush.
And we would read, because we had said in a previous session that we will go into the details of the Vidhi of that we have to do before we meet a difficult file. We know we have to speak with a file, but we don't know how the speech was going to turn out, and therefore we do a Vidhi about it. You
know? I didn't understand, Shuddha.
Okay. See, do you see this Charan Vidhi? Take out your Charan Vidhi.
Pegar o Charan Vidhi.
Let me see if I can share that page with you.
Vai tentar compartilhar a página com a gente.
It's the wrong page. Let me see. Let me try the right page. It is. Somehow it is not coming up. Let's see. Okay, here it is.
É o Vidhi para ser feito antes da integração verbal. Deixa eu ver que página que está. Para nós, página 26. 26, page 26 for us.
Well, so let everybody take out the page 26.
We only have in Portuguese, Shuddha.
Okay, that's Portuguese. Okay, so let me give you the English. You don't have English, right?
No.
All right, so first let me put it up in English, and then I'll put it up in Portuguese, huh?
Okay. Ele vai pôr primeiro em inglês para depois fazer o português.
Yes. So... Okay, so I think if I just have to put it up here, now that's the Gujarati version, and let's see.
You put in Portuguese.
Yes.
So hot here.
Is it? Okay. So do you see this? It's called the Vidhi to be performed before the anticipated verbal interaction with a sticky file. Okay.
É o Vidhi para ser feito antes da integração verbal com arquivo fixo difícil. File, no?
Yeah, right. It's a difficult file. So let me give it background. If generally it is easy to talk to people that we are friendly with, we are relaxed with, people that we love, there is no problem at all.
Normalmente é super fácil a gente conversar com as pessoas que a gente se dá bem, que a gente tá conversando de uma forma relaxada, que com pessoas agradáveis.
But even with people that we love, sometimes because of the nature of our accounts, our karma accounts, it starts off with good words, but then fireworks happen, you see.
Mesmo com pessoas que a gente se dá bem, que a gente ama, até começa tudo bem, mas de repente fogos de artifício surgem, palavras difíceis saem.
Generally,
em função das contas kármicas que a gente tem para resolver.
Generally, we speak nicely with people outside the home. You know, they will say, oh, this person is so nice. This person speaks so beautifully, but with this so-called sticky files, because we have a sticky account with the husband, wife, daughter, son, you see, that's where the conversation or this talk becomes difficult sometimes, you see.
Muitas vezes conversar com as pessoas de fora é fácil, e as pessoas até comentam, nossa, como aquela pessoa é agradável, é educada. Mas quando começa a ter uma conversa com as pessoas mais próximas, filho, marido, irmão, os sticky files, né, aqueles arquivos que são grudadinhos com a gente, às vezes se torna difícil essa conversa em função também dos karmas que têm que ser resolvidos.
And then what happens is that we end up seeing the fault of the other person rather than seeing that this is vyavastit, this is scientific circumstantial evidence.
Que às vezes a gente acaba vendo a falha daquela pessoa em vez de ver que é vyavastit.
We see the fault of the other person.
Nós vemos o erro da outra pessoa.
Because we believe that he or she is speaking.
Porque a gente acredita que é ela ou ele que está falando.
We see them as the doers, you see. We see them, we believe they are doing it. You see?
A gente acredita que eles estão fazendo isso, que eles são fazedores.
At that time, you are aware of this Agna 3, you see? If you're aware of this
momento, a gente ficar ciente da Agna 3,
then complications will not happen in the speech, you see, in the conversation.
E se a gente ficar ciente da Agna 3, as complicações não vão acontecer na conversação.
But the nature of the account with that person is such that no matter how hard you try, it ends up with both people moving their faces away from each other and going to their own rooms or going away from each other. So there's a separation, you see.
E às vezes, por mais que a gente tenta, a gente não consegue. Acaba cada olhando para o outro lado e acontece uma separação.
So, this vidhi is very important. This is where our Gnani says, try to do this vidhi before you begin speaking with that person. You know, silently you can do the vidhi inside, you know.
Uhum. Por isso que o Gnani fala que esse é um vidhi muito importante, que a gente tem que buscar, tentar fazer esse vidhi, nem que seja mentalmente, antes de ter uma conversa mais difícil com alguém.
Denise, my dear, would you increase your volume just a little bit, okay?
Melhorou? Melhorou?
Oh, that's better. Uh-huh.
Okay, mm-hmm. Desculpe.
All right. Yeah, that's better. So, it may be somebody outside the home. It is not somebody inside the home. Then, you know, you are meeting this person at a certain time. So, you can read this vidhi and remind yourself, you know, that you want to have such words so that it will not hurt the other person, you see. The whole idea is not to hurt the other person, you see.
E esse vídeo é principalmente para quando a gente for ter conversas com as outras pessoas, para a gente não ferir a outra pessoa. O grande objetivo é não ferir o outro.
All right, so I'm just reading what's written. If the necessity arises to say anything to a sticky file, then first of all, see, that C must be S capital, see and invoke the pure soul in that file first. See the Amapura in that person. Mm-hmm. And then within the mind, do the following vidhi. All right, I'll let you read that.
Quando surgir a necessidade de dizer alguma coisa para um arquivo próximo, um stick file, alguém muito perto, primeiro mentalize a pessoa e veja o ser puro desse arquivo, alma pura desse arquivo. Visualize e convoque o ser puro desse arquivo e com isso em mente, faça o seguinte vidi.
Okay. And then what you do is, this is the way you do it, and I'm just going to read first say, dear Dada Bhagwan, grant me the energy, not and grant me the energy to speak words that will heal and bring closure in the mind of, and you have to give the name of the file, you see.
Então, o seguinte, Vidi. Primeiro dizer, querido Dada Bhagwan, conceda-me energia para dizer palavras que vão curar e encerrar essas questões na mente de... Daí você coloca o nome da pessoa.
So, for instance, for you, Denise, you would have, say you have to speak to José Antonio, okay? Then you just, you know, dear Dada Bhagwan, grant me the energy to speak words that will heal and bring closure to the mind of José Antonio. You know?
Então, he's saying that we don't have problem, any problem. O José Antonio está dizendo que não tem problema nenhum.
This is just the examples. These are just the examples.
É como exemplos. Ó. Então, eu devo dizer na minha situação que assim, querido Dada Bhagwan, conceda-me energia para dizer palavras que vão curar e encerrar essas questões na mente de José Antônio.
Okay, you have a son, right? So sometimes
yes.
The son acts up. So maybe, you know, you
yes.
can... yeah. I'm your mother. You better listen to me. No, not that. You have to say, you know, you start with this inside first. You say this with you, you know, with your son's name.
A gente, então, é, se eu não tenho problema com o José Antônio, eu tenho problema eventualmente com o meu filho. Então, sempre fazer isso, esse vidi para essas situações difíceis.
And then next, tell the file number one to speak such words that closure will be brought to the mind of the son. You see what you say?
Okay. Então, em seguida, você diz para o arquivo número 1 para que use as palavras de tal forma que aconteça o encerramento do problema e que esta intenção seja colocada na mente do José Antônio.
Yes.
Ou do nome do arquivo.
And then... finally, say, dear Padmavati Devi, please remove all obstacles in my interaction with the name of the sun right now, so that there is closure in the mind of the name of the sun, you see?
Ok. Então, finalmente vou dizer, querido Padmavati Devi, remova todos os obstáculos em minha interação com o Pedro, que é meu filho, para que haja encerramento do problema na mente do Pedro.
Now, then proceed with the conversation after doing the above vidhi. So you've done the vidhi. It's a three different levels of vidhi. There is a deep science behind it, you see.
This são três... there are three kinds of vidi.
There is three levels here. You see, one, first, second, and third. We just did the three vidis, right?
São três vidis.
Primeiro, segunda, finalmente.
Ah, ok. É que são três vidis. O primeiro dizer isso, em seguida dizer, diga para a hora, que finalmente dizer. São três vidis, são três níveis de vidi.
No, this is the vidhi. The vidhi is over because you have, with a very deep sense of love, you have asked, you have connected at three different levels in different ways, okay?
Então, com esse vidhi, nós fizemos a conexão em três níveis, de três formas diferentes.
Yeah, you see, it's at three different levels here because... you will see this, the first time it is you are talking about your own Amapura, Dada Bhagwan inside.
No primeiro a gente está falando com a nossa própria Amapura, com o Dada Bhagwan dentro de nós.
You see? And then Second time you are saying that you are asking from your Dada Bhagwan, second time you're saying, talking to the Dada Bhagwan inside the other person, you see?
E no segundo vidi nós estamos falando, pedindo para o Dada Bhagwan dentro da outra pessoa.
What is this? Give me the name of your son.
Pedro.
Pedro. So you see, first time you're asking from, Denise is asking for Dada Bhagwan inside her own Dada Bhagwan. And then she is saying, when Pedro is, you know, even though Pedro is not in front of you, you're connecting with the Dada Bhagwan inside Pedro and saying, oh Dada Bhagwan, you give me the energy so that I can speak these words, you see?
Então, no segundo vídeo, a gente vai estar falando com o Dada Bhagwan da pessoa. No exemplo que a gente está usando, que é o meu filho Pedro, eu vou estar falando com o Dada Bhagwan dele, para ele.
Yeah. You see, so the Vidhi really, the beginning of the Vidhi is to get into the connection of the Amapura of the other person. You see, this is the important thing. You see?
É, nós estamos fazendo a conexão com a Amapura da outra pessoa.
And you yourself are also, therefore, in order to see the Amapura of the other person, you yourself have to become the Amapura. You see?
É, e para isso, para a gente conseguir ter essa conexão com a alma pura do outro, a gente tem que se tornar a nossa alma pura.
And then you tell Denise. So second vidhi is you are now separating from Denise and you are telling Denise, speak in such a way that it will calm the mind of Pedro. You see?
I got lost. Então, a minha alma pura vai pedir para Denise, falar, Denise, fale com a alma pura do Pedro. Is this correct? My pure soul will talk with the Pedro's pure soul.
No. Exactly. See, the Vidhi is already there in front of you. It's very clear. You know, I don't know what it is in Portuguese, but in order to connect with the pure soul of the other person, you have to see the pure soul of the other person.
Uhum. Então, para a gente se conectar com a alma pura da outra pessoa, a gente tem que ver a alma pura dessa outra pessoa. It is no need the person is beside you.
No, the person, even if the person is not in front of you, that's fine. You see?
Mesmo que a pessoa não está perto da gente, não está na nossa frente, a gente tem essa condição de ver a alma pura dela.
Yeah, remember that this vidhi is being done before you actually meet and start talking, you see?
É, esse vidhi é para ser feito antes de encontrar a pessoa e de começar a conversar.
Yeah, it could be with somebody who is a boss or somebody at work that, you know, he's difficult to talk to. So before you go to work, you just do the vidhi, you see?
Isso é para ser feito com, por exemplo, com todos os arquivos difíceis. Pode ser com o chefe, pode ser com alguém no trabalho, todos os momentos.
Ok. What do you see on the screen? Do you see the English version?
Let me see.
On the screen?
No, Portuguese.
Ok. All right. So that's fine. That's fine. Do you want the English version, right?
No, if you read, I make the connection here.
Okay, good. That's fine, because, you know, all right, now, because it's asking me to bring the Portuguese version, you see, that's why. Okay, there it is. No, it is not there. Doesn't matter. It's kind of lost in the documents, but, oh, here it is. Okay, here it is. All right, can you see it now?
No, it's still the same Portuguese with a scratch in it.
All right. Okay. Now, you see, the third portion of it is the critical portion, which is Padmavati Devi. Padmavati Devi. Ma Padmavati.
What's Padmavati Devi?
I knew you were going to ask me, so.
Ele sabia que eu ia perguntar que era Padmavati Devi.
All right. So Padmavati Devi. Okay, so while I'm going to stop the share here. So, and I will quickly go and bring Padmavati Devi just so that we can quickly go into the details of Padmavati Devi very briefly for you, okay? Just let me bring Padmavati Devi for you, okay?
Okay, ele vai trazer o Padmavati Devi para nós. Ele está se empolgando, né, Daniele? falando. Estou ficando perdida aqui, meu Deus. Se eu estiver traduzindo alguma coisa errada, alguém me corrija, por favor. Será que é um... O que será que é Padmavati Devi?
Now,
wow.
Okay, and that's Padmavati Devi. That's Padmavati Devi. Can you see her?
Yes.
All right. So now she is
a goddess.
Huh? The goddess. She's a.
Ah, é uma deusa.
Yeah. She is. She is a protector of everybody who is on the path of liberation. She's in the celestial realm. She is in the celestial realm. You see, she is present right now, even as we talk about her, you see?
Então, ela é uma deusa, ela vive num reino celestial e ela é protetora de todos que estão no caminho da libertação.
And you see, her role is in the relative world. She removes obstructions for everybody who wants to proceed on the path of liberation.
Ela remove os obstáculos no caminho de quem quer seguir no caminho da libertação.
She protects all of us who have attained the Amapura, but you see, we are still left with worldly difficulties in the world, you know?
Ela ajuda todos nós que já reconhecemos a alma pura, mas que ainda estamos vivendo aqui no mundo, passando essas dificuldades. Shuda, can you put her near for us to see better the image?
Okay, well, because you'll be able to see her. Okay, are we on, let me see, speaker view, gallery view. If I speak, then you'll be able to see her. No, because no. Okay, all right. Okay, all right. Let me make a spotlight video here. Now we'll be able to see her. Can you see bigger now?
Yes, bigger. Okay. Beautiful.
All right. So that's her. Our Gnani Deepak Bhai has very deep connections with her.
Tem uma conexão muito profunda com ela.
Dada says that when Dada, our Gnani Purush Dada Shri, you know, he was Vitarag, you know, there's no attachment, no abhorrence, did not want anything in this world. So, but, you know, whenever there might be some kind of relative difficulties in the life of Dada, he would ask Niruma to contact, to give, send signals to this celestial lady, you know, to this celestial goddess, you see.
Que o Dada, ele não tinha nenhuma desejo, ele não tinha nenhuma ligação com o mundo cotidiano, esse, né? Mas quando vinha alguma dificuldade da vida do mundo para ele, ele pedia para Niruma, para a doutora Niruma, fazer a conexão com ela para ajudá-lo.
Yeah, Dada, because the Gnani Purush himself would not ask for anything, so he would tell Niruma, go ahead and pray to this lady, Padmavati Devi.
So como o Gnani Purush não pode pedir por nada, então a Niruma fazia a oração pedindo para ele.
Yeah. So we have a huge one of this in the three mandir in Semandar city.
About... Tem uma estátua grande dela no Trimandir na Semandar City.
She is pure love. She does not. We don't ask for her anything, you know, relative or you know any relative problems. But you know, if the problems which are associated with our own liberation, you see, something is blocking our liberation in the relative world, then she helps us. You see, helps us all, you and I.
Ela não é para se pedir para ela qualquer coisa. Ela é puro amor. Mas quando a gente tem algum obstáculo no mundo relativo, que esteja obstáculo para nossa libertação no mundo relativo, aí é o momento de pedir para ela e fazer uma oração para ela.
So that is why we say to her, oh Padmavati Devi, please remove all obstructions in my interaction with Pedro. You see, we were giving the example of your Denise and Pedro. Uh-huh. So you say because you know Denise now wants to go to moksha. She wants to clear all the files, you see.
Uh-huh. And então, so, como eu tô querendo remover todos os meus arquivos e todas as minhas dificuldades para conseguir a libertação, então eu peço para ela, querida, yeah. querida Padmavati Devi, remova yeah. todos os obstáculos em minha interação com Pedro.
And look who is sitting on top of her. That is the Lord, you see?
Ah, o que tem no topo dela é Deus.
Yeah, the Tirthankar Bhagwan, you see? And she is specifically she continues to be worshipped by everybody who wants liberation, you see?
Ela tem um trabalho constante para todos que querem a libertação.
Because in the real, in the Amapura level, there is nothing to give or take. You see, it's Amapura is Amapura.
No
you know?
Nível de Amapura, não tem nada para ser nem tirado nem colocado.
But in the relative, you and I encounter obstructions and difficulties.
Mas no mundo relativo nós que encontramos obstáculos, dificuldades.
Yeah, and so, if you are asking for anything in the relative, then it is good to ask her, because she is in the celestial realm. You see, she is in the celestial realm, and she can do things that you and I cannot do physically. You see.
Ela consegue fazer coisas que nós não conseguimos. Então, se a gente precisa de alguma coisa, a gente pode pedir para ela. Ela tem essa capacidade de realizar coisas.
There is much more to it, but you know, this vidhi that we have is the vidhi of our Gnani Purush Dadashri. You see, he it's a very scientific way of moving forward in the path of liberation, you see.
Esse vidhi é muito importante e ele é científico no caminho da nossa libertação.
Okay, so
essa oração, esse vidhi foi criado pelo Dada Bhagwan.
The relative is being asked to the relative, and the real is being asked. You know, the real goes to the real. You see, that's separation is there. You see.
I didn't understand, Shuddha.
No, in other words, if we have a relative problem, you ask for that. You ask for it from somebody who has the relative authority. You see?
Okay. Uh-huh. Então, quando a gente tem algum problema no mundo relativo, a gente busca a solução com alguém que tem autoridade no mundo relativo para resolver. Quando nós temos algum problema relacionado à nossa alma pura, à nossa espiritualidade, a gente pode pedir para o mundo, para o reino celestial.
There is this represents, you can see, this is actually snakes, you know, like cobras, you know.
São cobras.
Yeah, but it represents perfect protection. It represents perfect
protection. A proteção perfeita.
Yeah, just nothing can harm you if this mother Padmavati, her grace is there for you. You see, nothing can harm you.
Nessa, se a gente está em graça com ela, nada pode nos ferir. Ela tem essas cobras, simbolizam proteção.
Yeah, it's a symbolic thing. This is all symbolic. One, two, three, you know. But you, there's a lot of symbolism in here. But she is present. She is in the celestial realm, you know, in the celestial realm.
É simbólico, né, essas cobras todas, mas ela tem muitos símbolos nessa estátua, mas ela a proteção é real e ela vive no reino celestial.
Yeah, and then in the next week we will talk briefly about Amba Ma, but this is for this time. This time we give you Ma Padmavati Devi.
Semana que vem ele vai falar de outra divindade, mas essa semana agora é só dela.
There is a very beautiful Ma, Niruma has written a very beautiful Arati of Padmavati Devi, this Devi, and I'm in the process of translating all of these for you. So when it is ready, I will give it to you. You see, then it is fun singing it. We will sing it also. That's beautiful. Okay. Words.
A Niruma fez um arati muito bonito para ela. E ele está terminando de traduzir. A hora que estiver pronto, ele vai compartilhar com a gente.
All right. So, let's come back to our Vidhi, and we share the document again. And continue with our Vidhi. You have the Portuguese one, so I will just go to the English. Do you see this now? The one in English, or what do you see?
It's.
You still see Padmavati Devi, or okay? I think I need
Devi to. Devi perform it. Yes, I see in English.
Okay, you see in English. So you see the three levels of connections here. You see.
Aí a gente vê os três níveis de conexão.
And then proceed with the conversation after doing the above vidhi. Do this within your own mind before the anticipated conversation or even after the conversation commences. It does not matter. Speak with this adjustment. It is this thing is an adjustment. If you use this vidhi, opposition in speech interaction will not arise and this file will be settled with equanimity. Otherwise, one does not settle the file with equanimity and has no idea of what to say to the other person. Do make this adjustment. This is convenient for all of you to use, is it not? Otherwise, even a single sentence that is spoken creates conflict and havoc. You will not forget this vidhi, will you? All right. So now.
Então, primeiro, faça isso mentalmente. Antes da conversa, ou mesmo depois que a conversa já tenha começado. Não importa, fale com esse ajuste. Se você usar esse vidhi, não vai surgir oposição na interação da fala. E o arquivo será encerrado com equanimidade. Caso contrário, o arquivo não será encerrado com equanimidade e você não saberá o que dizer à outra pessoa. Então, faça o ajuste. Isso é conveniente para todos vocês usarem, não é mesmo? Caso contrário, mesmo com uma frase simples, poderá causar conflito e caos, não é mesmo? Você não se esquecerá desse vidhi.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Everybody understands this vidhi?
Todo mundo entendeu esse vidhi?
Everybody understands this vidhi or does anybody have any questions about it?
Alguém tem alguma questão sobre isso?
Okay, so if they don't have these questions, then let's just proceed now with our satsang.
Como não tem perguntas, então a gente vai prosseguir com a satsang.
Right, and our satsang.
Just a minute. I think Daniele is without mic, but she made a sign.
Yes, sorry, Daniele. Okay.
What is the third level? The She's asking what is the third level? Qual que é o terceiro livro? O terceiro nível?
Well, the third level is Padmavati Devi, you see?
The third uh-huh.
Third connection is Padmavati Devi. First connection is the Yamapura of the other person. The second one is where you become the Yamapura and you talk to Daniele. Daniele is, and the third one is to our lady, you know, our very special. Now she is enlightened, but she is in the celestial realm, you see.
Okay. Então o primeiro nível é a conexão da alma com a sua alma pura. O segundo nível é a conexão com a alma pura da pessoa. E o terceiro nível é a conexão com a Padmavati Devi.
Yeah, she is in the service of Gnani as well as his Mahatmas.
Ela está a serviço do Gnani como de todos os Mahatmas.
Because Mahatmas do not want anything in this world. You see. They are done with any further ongoing interaction with the world. They are just settling the files now. You see. Hmm?
Os Mahatmas agora não estão interessados mais nas coisas do mundo, estão só resolvendo os arquivos.
Alright, so let me let's go to now to our reading part where we were doing the reading of the English the Dadavani, shall we? Hmm?
Mm-hmm. It's page 53. Keep on doing work that Dada has entrusted you.
Yeah, right. That's what we are going to go into. Page. Now I lost it.
Página 53, acho.
Is it page 53?
Yeah. Página 53. Mantenha-se fazendo o trabalho que Dada lhe confiou. Acho que é aí. I think it's here, Shuda.
Where?
Keep on doing work that Dada has entrusted you. No?
No, it's more than that. Become, it is.
Gnani's Antakaran is non-doer state.
Yeah, we have gone beyond that. We did the Gnani's Antakaran in last week, remember?
Okay, yes.
So
yes.
What an experiment of the Gnani, yeah. That's, all right?
Ok, então pessoal, é página 55 e é que experiência a do Gnani?
Page 55. Hmm?
Yeah, 55.
All right. Okay. So, I'll read that. What an experiment of the Gnani. Hmm? The programs, which are the events to be attended of we, the Gnani, are such that in them we see each and every kriya, which is the action of activity of mind, speech, and body. That is why I call this speech a record. It's a taped record. I keep seeing what this record is playing and what it is not playing. Whereas the people of the world become engrossed, involved, and become the body mind form tan mayakar when their speech is playing, when their record is playing. To remain completely nir tan mayakar or non-involved is considered absolute knowledge or keval gnan.
Okay. Que experiência a do Gnani? Os programas, eventos a participar do nós ou Gnani são tais que neles nós vemos todo e qualquer cria, que é ação através da fala, mente e corpo. É por isso que chamo este registro de discurso, um registro gravado. Eu continuo vendo o que este registro está tocando e o que não está tocando, considerando que as pessoas deste mundo se tornam absortas pela forma mental do corpo, Tanmayakar, quando o registro está tocando. Para permanecer considerado completamente Nirtanmayakar, não envolvido, o conhecimento absoluto Kivalgnan.
Keval Gnan. Huh? Keval means absolute. Gnan is knowledge. Hmm? Keval Gnan. Now,
conhecimento absoluto do Gnan.
Now, the way the world sees things is also the way the Agnani. Agnani. Did you see small a?
Uh-huh.
And G capital, because otherwise it will, you will pronounce it as Agnani, and then we don't want to use the word Agnani. Agnani means. Hmm? So this, the way the world sees things is also the way the Agnani, the one without self-realization, sees things. But what they see will be of no use to them. What they see will be of no use to them. This is because their basement or their foundation is the ego, ahamkar. I am Chandubhai is their basement. And our Mahatma's basement is I am Shuddhatma, the self. Therefore, whatever the self sees counts towards a fraction of absolute knowledge or Keval Gnan. Whereas for whatever fraction you see, the self, the Nisi, the Niele being separate, the speech being separate from you, see what this Chandubhai, Denizi, Daniele, Claudia is doing, this all gives rise to a corresponding fraction of Keval Gnan or absolute knowledge. When someone insults me, says Dada, it is my Gnan. It is in my Gnan. And when this record speaks, this record speaks, it is also in my Gnan. It is in my Gnan when this record says anything wrong. There is complete awareness or jagruti all the time for us, us meaning the Gnani. And complete awareness is Keval Gnan. In the worldly life, people have awareness, but that awareness is based on the ego. I am Claudia, I am Maria, etc. You see? Whereas this awareness is the awareness that comes after you become Shuddha Atma, pure soul. This is a fraction of the awareness of Keval Gnan. And from that point onwards, it becomes Kalyankari, or it is beneficial not only for you, but also for everybody around you. Hmm? Okay, all right, so let you read.
A forma como o mundo vê as coisas é também a forma como Agnani, aquele sem autorrealização. Ele pediu para a gente observar esse azinho pequeno que está na frente do Gnani, porque a gente não fala Agnani, a gente fala Gnani. É, como ele vê as coisas. Mas o que eles veem não terá utilidade para eles. Isso é porque o fundamento, a base, é o ego, Ahamkar. Eu sou Chandubhai. É o fundamento deles. E o fundamento de nossos Mahatmas é eu sou Shuddhatma, o Self. Então, o que quer que o Self veja conta uma fração de Keval Gnan. Para qualquer fração que você vê o Self como sendo separado. A fala como sendo separada. O ver o que este Chandubhai, o não-self, está fazendo. Isso tudo leva à fração correspondente do Keval Gnan. Então, quando alguém me insulta, isso está no meu Gnan. E quando este registro fala, isso também está no meu Gnan. Quando esse registro diz algo errado, ele também está no meu Gnan. A completa consciência, Jagruti, o tempo todo para nós, e completa consciência é Keval Gnan. Na vida material, as pessoas têm consciência, mas essa consciência é baseada no ego. Enquanto esta consciência é a consciência que vem depois de você se tornar Shuddhatma, alma pura. Desculpe, eu falei com entonação que não dá para entender. Enquanto que esta consciência é a consciência que vem depois de se tornar Shuddhatma, alma pura. Isso é uma fração da consciência de Kevalgnan. E desse ponto em diante, isso se torna Kalyankari, benefício final para a salvação.
You see, we are familiar. Okay, so now let me finish that, then we will go into further details on this. Do not allow the inner machinery to slack off. Do not allow the inner machinery to slack off. You have to keep an eye on where the friction is happening, what happens to it, with whom did the harsh words arise. There is no problem with the speech that comes out, but you have to keep seeing that S capital. You have to say, wow, Denise spoke like this harsh.
Não permita que os mecanismos internos se afrouxem. Você precisa ficar de olho onde acontece atrito e o que acontece com ele. Com quem as palavras duras aparecem? Não há problemas com o discurso que se apresentou, mas você precisa continuar vendo o que, uau, Chandubai falou desta maneira áspera.
Wow, Denise spoke like this.
Wow, Denise falou dessa forma.
You see? Now, so
sometimes I do.
So, the questioner, but wouldn't it be better, Dada, to remain silent as far as possible? And Dada Shri replies, whether to speak or not to speak is no longer in your hands anymore. Mm-hmm.
E aí o interlocutor pergunta, mas não seria melhor permanecer em silêncio tanto quanto possível? E o Dada Shri, tanto falar como não falar não está mais em suas mãos.
Yeah.
It's very interesting.
It's a very beautiful chapter here, so let us go into the details of it. Dada calls it his program. He sets up a program. It's an inner program. Program, you know, like...
He programmed our inner machine? Is that you're
saying? No. Like, you know, Daniele has all these programs. She is a coach, so she sets up programs, you see. She sets up 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, this, that, 9 o'clock to 10
o'clock.
Ah. Schedule,
okay. O Dada fez nossa agenda.
Yeah.
Dada Shri did our schedule. Yes, is this what you are saying?
Yeah, but this program is internal. This is what we just read. It's not that Denise and Danielle makes outside schedules and agendas.
Uh-huh.
You see? Dada's is programming.
Danielle fazem a sua agenda externa.
Eight o'clock to
planejamento,
you know, from this time I will do this, and from this time I will do this. Whereas the Gnani's program is internal, you see.
Mas o programa, o planejamento do Gnani é interno.
Yeah, he sees everything that the Antakaran is doing. He sees.
Ele vê tudo que o Antakaran está fazendo.
Yeah, you know, we went into deep details of the Antakaran in the last satsang. You see, the man, buddhi, chit, ego, the mind, intellect, chit, and ego, you see.
E nós fomos profundo no significado do Antakaran na satsang passada, que é a mente fala o chit.
So, he sees all activities, whether it is of the external, of the mind's, of the external, visible or invisible activities of the Antakaran. See, external activities are, you know, you and I speaking, you and I moving, talking, etc. That's externally visible. And then there is an internally invisible activity, which is of the mind, the ego, the chit, etc.
Que ele está ciente de todas as nossas atividades, as atividades dos nossos Antakarans. tanto as atividades externas, que é o que é visível, quanto as nossas atividades internas, que é o invisível, que são nossa mente, fala.
So for example,
our intentions, isn't it?
What's that?
Our intentions.
No, not intention.
Não, não é intenção, gente.
No. Intention belongs to Denise.
A intenção pertence a Denise.
Intention is part of the Antakaran, you see?
It is a intenção not... é parte do Antakaran.
Nityan, you are seeing the inner machine, the machine, the Antakaran. You are seeing the machine.
Que nós estamos vendo a máquina, o Antakaran.
You are seeing what the mind is thinking, what the chit is seeing, what the intellect is deciding, and what the ego is reacting to, you see?
Eu tô vendo o que, que o intelecto está decidindo, o que, que o ego tá querendo, o que, que o chit está vendo.
So, the chit, you're seeing what the chit sees.
Eu vejo que você vê o que o chit vê.
See, the chit will see something, but you are supposed to see that it is the chit that is seeing it, you see? If Denise is sitting here in the satsang and she sees a scene in Sao Paulo right now, something, you know, in Sao Paulo, you are seeing, even as you are sitting with us, that Denise is seeing something else.
Like the images that comes.
Yeah, images.
Okay. Então, aqui o cheat... são as imagens que a gente está vendo. Então, que às vezes a gente está aqui na satsang e devíamos estar vendo a tela do computador, vendo o rosto de cada um de nós, mas de repente vem as imagens do chit, através do chit.
And the decisions of the intellect and the reaction of the ego. You say the ego reacts.
Então, as reações do ego e as decisões do intelecto, né?
Yeah, the ego will make react by, you know, by movements or by motions which are in the direction of I like it or I don't like it, etc. You see, so the ego does also.
O ego tem reações, né? Em função das interações, né? Eu gosto, eu não gosto.
Yes, you're supposed to see all this, and that's what the Gnani is telling us. The Gnani's program, the Gnani's schedule is totally dedicated to this seeing only.
Que a todo o projeto do Gnani é dedicado a esse olhar, a essa percepção. It's the observer.
Yeah, he's the pure. This is the beauty of it. He's in Kevara Gnana. He's in absolute knowledge state, you see.
É um estado de absoluto conhecimento e percepção, né? É o observador.
You know, he look at Dada, he will, you know, he doesn't move around like you and I are moving around. You look at his videos, he will look at you very deliberately. He will turn and look at you very deliberately. He will look. Everything is in a different way if you learn to see Dada.
Se a gente olhar o Dada, ele olha de uma outra forma, ele é um observador, ele não faz nada, né?
This first paragraph that you just read is describing exactly what's happening inside the Gnani. You see, the Gnani.
Esse primeiro parágrafo que eu li descreve exatamente o que se passa dentro de um Gnani.
Even when he is talking to you and me in satsang, you see? He is aware of what the record, he calls speech, his own speech, a record.
Mesmo quando ele fala com a gente nas satsangs, ele está na posição de observador, observando o que foi gravado.
You know, in the old days we used to take a long playing record, put it on the turntable and then, you know, play, you know, record plays, you see? Record is playing, you know?
É como se a gente olhasse aqueles long plays de antigamente, ficar olhando eles tocando.
Yeah, so his own speech, he is actually seeing, he's saying that it is a record that is playing. It is a record that is playing.
É, mesmo o que ele fala é, é uma gravação que ele está tocando.
So can you see this? He's so separate from, he is not the owner of these beautiful words that are coming out. You see? Not even.
Ele não é o dono dessas palavras lindas que ele fala.
Not the owner of the words, not the owner of the mind, not the owner of the body.
Não é o proprietário da mente, do corpo,
and such
das
a,
palavras.
Such a person in front of you with a body is a living Paramatma or a living God, you see.
Aquela pessoa na sua frente é um Deus vivo, né? É um living God, é um Deus vivo.
There is.
É um Paramatma.
Yeah, Paramatma, absolute. He has attained that absolute state. You see, he has attained that absolute state.
Ele se mantém num estado absoluto.
And we all have attained that state too. We all have attained that by 2%.
E nós mantemos esse estado por em torno de 2%.
And that is why we have the experience of the Amapura, you see? You see? That is why we can say, I have experience.
É por isso, por esses 2% que nós conseguimos dizer que nós temos a experiência da alma pura.
Oh, you see, it's a program. We can see many times when you're talking that it is the words that are coming out. We are not the, if you become the owner of the words, then you will become the sufferer of the words, you see.
Que muitas vezes a gente fala como alma pura, né? E que a gente não é proprietário das nossas palavras. E quando somos proprietários das nossas palavras, nós nos tornamos os sofredores das nossas palavras.
You know, in front of a pleasant file, in front of a pleasant file, pleasant words come out. And in front of not so pleasant file, good words are difficult to come out. They don't come out, you see. It's
Em frente a um arquivo fácil, palavras prazerosas vêm. Mas em frente a um arquivo difícil, é difícil.
Yeah, so this even the long playing record, you know, the long playing record, in the, it's called the vinyl records, the vinyl LPs, you know, long playing records, the black records, you know.
Tá falando dos long plays de antigamente, aqueles pretos.
The way sound is etched into it is it's just plastic, vinyl, and then sound.
É um vinil plástico. And
the needle moves on top of it, and then, you know, the sound is amplified, and you hear nice songs or whatever, you see. Right?
I didn't understand what you said.
If you want, in the process of making a long playing record, the record industry, they used to take this vinyl, which is blank, you see, and then the sound is etched into it, you see.
Ah, vai fazendo sulcos, é isso, né, Dani?
So then as the very fine needle moves on it, then it creates vibrations which comes out as sound.
Uh-huh.
And then you hear it on your stereo system, you see?
Então quando você está criando um vinil, você pega uma placa de vinil lisa e aí vai se fazendo sulcos nela para que crie vibração e saia uma música linda.
There is an our Gnani Purush Dada, she says that this whatever we speak from our the time when we say mama mother, you know, like a little baby, all the way to the last word of our current life, everything was recorded in the last life and it is playing in this life, you see.
Mesmo das primeiras palavras, da primeira palavra que a gente falou, mama, a primeira, como um bebezinho, até a última palavra que a gente fala na hora da nossa morte, tudo isso já foi gravado nesse long play da vida passada.
And the intention behind that speech in the last life, whatever we said, whatever was the intention behind that speech, is what. What creates the reaction in this life with the speech, a good, pleasant speech or unpleasant speech, you see?
E a intenção que estava por trás dessas nossas palavras da vida passada é que causam a reação agora nessa nossa vida.
Yeah, you know, in the last life, if you had somebody that you said, if you and you were very angry with that person at that time, if you felt, if I don't get angry with him, he will never listen, you know, then angry speech gets recorded and this time it comes out with anger. Every time you speak with him, there is anger only, angry speech, you see.
A fala com raiva, ela fica gravada com raiva e aqui vai aparecer novamente com raiva.
And if you now recite, you know, then if you happen to recite the 9th column about speech, you see, not to speak harsh or hurtful, then you are wiping off any such speech and you are creating a very beautiful new record where only beautiful words will come out, you see.
É. E se a gente fizer com nas calãs, que é não falar asperamente com ninguém, a gente consegue criar uma nova gravação para a próxima vida.
And we all know that the column of speech is column number 5, right?
É a calan da fala é a calan número 5.
It's beautiful. It's really beautiful because column number 5 is
muito bonito.
Column number 5 is for people who have not received the Jnanvidhi. You have the column in front of you?
I'm looking at it. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay, so yes. Yeah, so go ahead and read it in Portuguese, you know?
Querido Dada Bhagwan, alma pura dentro de mim, conceda-me energia interior absoluta para não usar mal as palavras e nem com elas ferir alguém ou instigar alguém a usar mal as palavras e nem com elas ferir alguém ou instigar alguém a falar qualquer palavra áspera ou prejudicial a qualquer ser vivo, nem mesmo no menor grau. Se alguém usar linguagem áspera ou prejudicial comigo, por favor, conceda-me energia para falar gentil e suavemente em resposta. It's so beautiful, this.
It is so amazingly beautiful. It is just,
muito bonito, né?
You know, it fills you with love, because every time you hear somebody being harsh and hurtful through words, if you just recite this column, it is very beautiful. And
muito bonito, muito bonito. Ele diz que essa calã enche a gente com amor.
And then, for when you have to speak, we have this vidhi that we did this, you know, the 3 vidhi, you know, and that is takes care of it. So science, this pure science moving with reference to speech.
Esse vidhi que nós lemos e essas calãs são pura ciência.
So when you don't have to speak, then you have column number 5. When you have to speak, you have the vidhi of the speech, you see.
Então, quando não é para a gente falar, a gente tem a calã número 5. Quando é para falar, a gente tem as vidis. Então, sempre tem que ever we have a way out.
That ways. And when you don't have any file, then you don't have to speak, then you are in Amapura meditation automatically. You see?
E quando a gente não tem que falar, tal, a gente já está automaticamente na meditação da Amapura.
Amapura. So, Siddhartha Bhagwan, it's been very beautiful. We'll come back in after 5 minutes. Huh? Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Jai Sachidanand. Jai Sachidanand. So, we'll leave you with Padmavati Devi here and you can talk to each other.
Okay. Dani, cadê o microfone? Como assim que você está sem microfone? Não estou ouvindo o que você está falando. Usa o iPad, meu. Eu preciso beber uma água, gente.
Okay.
Okay.
Are there any questions?
Bom, o Judah está perguntando se tem alguma pergunta.
If not, we continue going into the details of what we have read so far.
Se ninguém tem pergunta, ele vai continuar lendo.
Okay, so we learn about Gnani's program. The program of the Gnani.
Agora nós vamos aprender sobre o programação do Gnani.
And the program of the Agnani.
E o programa do Agnani.
Yeah. Sometimes I spell Agnani as just to really Agnani. In other words, when you put an A in front of any Gujarati word, it becomes the opposite, you see?
Quando a gente coloca um A na frente de qualquer palavra em Gujarati, ela se torna o oposto. E ele costuma soletrar o Agnani não como um A, como um U. Agnani. Ele está pondo no chat. É legal vocês abrirem o chat em paralelo, porque vai escrevendo e a Dani está ajudando traduzindo também. So,
we were all Agnanis before the Gnanvidhi. And after
nós
the
Gnanvidhi. Agnanis antes do Gnanvidhi.
And after the Gnanvidhi, the Gnani within us has begun to awaken, you see.
E depois do Gnani, o Gnani dentro de nós começou a despertar.
Gnani means the one who is in knowledge, you see, in Gnan, means in knowledge.
Gnani significa aquele que está em conhecimento.
Which knowledge? Knowledge of who am I and who is doing all this. Two knowledge. There is no third knowledge. Who am I and who is doing everything.
What? I'm lost.
Knowledge.
Uh-huh.
Gnani means the one who is in knowledge, okay? In
Gnani significa aquele que está em conhecimento, que está no conhecimento.
What is Gnan? Gnan means... Who am I? To know who am I and to know what is happening in front of me.
Estar em Gnan é saber quem eu sou e saber o que está acontecendo em frente, na minha frente.
Yeah, so to see the Gnani means to remain in the awareness of the self and to see the evidences.
Então, para ver o Gnan, para estar em Gnan, você tem que estar no conhecimento e ver o que está acontecendo. No estado de observador, ver o que está acontecendo.
Yeah. You might not be able to see these very subtle evidences of the chit, the mind, the intellect, but you see the gross evidences, you know. Separate.
A gente pode não ver, pode não ver, ter a percepção das evidências sutis da mente, do chit, mas as evidências mais grosseiras a gente consegue ter essa percepção.
So you see, it's very, very, very important this distinction, because Gnan really is not just Soamapura. The Gnan is Soamapura, and this is all scientific, circumstantial evidences.
Que o Gnan não significa só ser alma pura, significa tudo é evidências circunstanciais científicas.
Yeah, evidences only. The evidences come together, rise, and then they just like waves of the ocean, kind of this.
Então, são as evidências que vão acontecendo, se juntam, aparecem muito e depois se soltam.
And the difference between the Gnani and the Agnani is that the Gnani does not become involved in the circumstances, you see.
Involved? What's
involved?
Envolvido de.
Ok. Dani, can you continue the second part?
Yeah. Daniele?
Eu tô no celular, Dê. Tô meio atrapalhada aqui, mas eu posso te ajudar. Você tá cansada?
Não, eu continuo. Yeah, ok. She will help now. Okay. But I continue.
Yeah, that's fine, my dear. You know, you're doing fine. You're doing fine. And so this is the critical thing. We are still kind of at the first paragraph that you read. The Gnani is totally never getting involved in anything. He is, and we as Mahatmas, we sometimes, when it is not a file, we can remain separate. But when a file comes, we feel like we are getting involved in it.
Que o Gnani, ele está totalmente separado do cotidiano do mundo, né? E nós, muitas vezes, temos que nos encontrar com esses files difíceis, com esses arquivos difíceis.
But if you call it a file, you see, then it will be easy to remain separate from it, you see?
Se você colocar a pessoa como um file, como um arquivo, começa a ficar mais fácil você separar
but if
a pessoa do fazedor.
Yeah, né? Yeah, but if you say my son, my husband, my home, then it is very difficult to...
Que se você coloca meu filho, meu marido, aí as coisas ficam mais difíceis de fazer a separação.
So periodically you have to talk to Denise, Daniele, Daniele, this is your file, be gentle. This is your file.
Então às vezes a gente tem que conversar com a gente mesmo e falar, olha, Denise, esse é um arquivo, Pedro é um arquivo.
Settle the file with equanimity. So settle.
Então, resolva que esse arquivo com equanimidade.
And especially, this is, I just, yesterday only, you are going to be getting, those of you who read Dadavani for leisure, you know, Dadavani magazine.
Quem leu a Dadavani, I didn't read.
If you get...
quem lê a Dadavani por lazer, Denise?
Ah, quem lê a Dadavani por lazer?
Yeah. Instead of reading, you know, fashion magazines, you should keep a Dadavani in English next to you. You see?
Então, quem lê as Dadavanis, ao invés de ler revistas de moda?
Yeah, it says... So, especially at bedtime, you know, just a few paragraphs, one paragraph of Dadavani is very good. So that whole night, it will be, will be in different awareness, you see, all night.
Principalmente se a gente fizer a leitura de pelo menos um parágrafo de palavras do Dada, a noite vai fluir diferente, né? Outra energia, outra percepção da noite.
You know, so it is a good way to wipe off everything else that has happened during the day, you see.
Mm-hmm. É uma boa maneira de limpar o que aconteceu durante o dia.
Because for 8 hours you will have the Amapura with you without any disturbances, you see, because the last thing that you went to bed with was the Gnani and the Gnan, you see.
Mm-hmm. Então, é porque por 8 horas você vai ter a Amapura sem interferência alguma, com essa leitura do Gnani antes de dormir, né? Então,
So, this is a good way when you say, you know, that the separation from the speech comes much later. A
separação da fala vem bem depois.
It may be easy to remain separate from the person who is eating, you see, you can say, oh, Denise is eating food now. You know, Denise is washing dishes. Denise is sitting in the car, you see.
Então, é fácil ver a separação quando você está dirigindo, quando você está comendo, quando você está lavando a louça. Mas na fala é mais difícil, na hora que você está falando. But when you speak,
When you speak, it is always a feeling, I am speaking, you see.
Sempre vem a sensação de eu estou falando.
But as you become more of a Gnani, which is not a physical title, it is an internal rising awareness of the Gnan, that's all. You know, the more Gnan you have, the more Gnani you become.
Que Gnani não é um título, é um estado que quanto mais Gnani você tiver, mais em estado de Gnani você estará.
Yeah, it's, So, externally you will appear as the agnani, but internally the gnani is rising, you see.
Que, externamente você vai ter a aparência de agnani.
Yeah, né? the world...
O mundo vai nos ver da mesma forma, yeah, mas internamente o gnani está desabrochando.
The world will say, oh, Marlos is the same, you see, outside, but inside, it doesn't matter. Outside, you we want to become lower and lower, more and more humble, and inside, automatically, this awareness will lift you higher and higher and higher, you know?
É que externamente a Marluce vai continuar sendo a Marluce. E a gente vai ficar externamente cada vez... I don't know what's more.
More means more. M-O-R-E, more.
Ah, more. Oh, ok. More. Mas internamente a gente vai desabrochando cada vez mais e aflorando cada vez mais o Gnã.
E ficando cada vez mais humilde, né?
Ah, ok. Ficando cada vez mais... Hell, thank you!
Awareness. This is the more humble you are in the relative, you see, the more your awareness increases because the ego is a big obstruction to Gnan. You see?
Então, quanto mais humilde a gente vai se tornando, a gente fica mais na consciência do Gnani. Porque o ego é uma coisa que obstrui bastante esse...
Yeah, the ego always presents with man or pride, you know. Always presents with pride. It's very difficult for the ego to be disconnected from pride, you see.
É difícil o ego se desconectar do orgulho, né?
Yes, for all practical purposes, ego means pride.
Para efeitos práticos, ego igual ao orgulho.
I am something, you see. I know something. Who is this person, you see?
Eu sou alguma coisa, eu sou muito... Quem é essa pessoa?
Yeah, so automatically putting the other person down, even seeing something negative of the other person down means your ego is active, you know.
Uh-huh. E você está automaticamente pondo essa pessoa para baixo. E quando você faz isso, o seu ego tá crescendo, né? Tá mostrando orgulho.
When you criticize anyone, automatically your pride is in operation. You see, your pride is in operation.
Quando você critica alguém, automaticamente teu orgulho tá trabalhando.
Sense of I am Daniele, I am Claudia, I am Miriam, you know, that I'm somebody, you know, I'm something.
Eu sou Denise, eu sou Daniele, eu sou Claudia, eu sou alguma coisa.
Yeah, that's pride, actually.
Isso é orgulho.
You are not Daniele, you are not Miriam, but, you know, it's this ego connection with the pride. I am beautiful, I am smart. I know all of those things are automatically there, automatically as part of pride, you see?
Esse eu sou Daniele, eu sou Miriam, sempre está ligado ao orgulho, né?
Yeah, I know, that is a...
Eu sei.
Yeah, it's a very deep hole, very dangerous hole, you see?
É um buraco perigoso.
Yeah, so now the Gnani, our Gnani Purush Dadashri has crossed all those bridges and has become free from those kashais, and therefore he can dream. Sorry, I'll repeat it slowly. Our Gnani Purush Dadashri has crossed all those bridges of anger, pride, deceit, greed, you see.
Que o nosso Gnani Purush atravessou por todas essas pontes de raiva, orgulho.
Right, deceit.
Deceit é fingimento.
Manipulação,
né?
Ganância.
Greed, all of them. You see? And it is because there is not even a trace of any of those kashais in him that...
E por não ter nenhum desses kashais nele.
that he can remain nirtanmayakar, in other words, he can remain separate from what is happening, you see?
Que ele consegue ficar separado do que está acontecendo. Por ter se libertado de todos esses cachais.
Right. And so the second, say, you know, like for all of us in this satsang, we have moved away from the foundation, which was very shaky. Shaky foundation was the basement of the ego, you know, the foundation, you know, foundation, when you want to build a building, you make a foundation, you know, mm-hmm. foundation of the ego, you know, foundation of the ego.
Os fundamentos, a fundação do ego.
And all foundations of the ego are destructible and unpredictable. You can never know when it will topple you, you see.
São destrutivas e imprevisíveis. Yeah. Você nunca sabe quando pode aparecer uma...
Yeah. Being in I am Alcinera, you are entering into the place of fear, you see. I am Jose Antonio, that is the place of fear. That is the place of unsteadiness. You don't know when it will move away from you, you see. This foundation is not strong, you see.
Uhum. Quando você diz, eu sou Alcinera, eu sou José Antônio, você está indo para esse espaço de ego que não te dá segurança, porque a fundação
instável.
Instável, instável.
You know, it's like on the seaside, they have these rubber balloons, you know, the rubber jetties, what do they call? They call it the rubber dinghies, you know, where they float and people try to swim and get on top of it, but there's constant sense of balancing, you know, you cannot be solidly placed, you know.
Uhum, aqueles,
in the ocean or in the pool, you know, try, you know what I'm talking about?
It's called the... Ele falou de um dos balões que a gente tenta andar em cima e tenta manter o equilíbrio e não consegue.
Yeah, you know, that is how it is in this world of ours, you know. That's how
é como funciona quando você está nesse mundo do ego.
Every human being is suffering because he is not on solid grounds at all, you see. The solid ground...
Yeah. A humanidade está sofrendo porque ela não está em solo sólido.
Yeah, solid, absolutely still foundation is the foundation of the Amapura, so Amapura, Shuddha Atma.
O que é sólido, a fundação mais sólida é aquela de que eu sou alma pura.
Oh, otherwise, I'm Christina, I'm Annie, I'm Denise. These are all very shaky grounds, you know, very shaky. Yeah. You're constantly trying to balance.
Eu sou Denise, eu sou Miriam, tal. É tudo, é um chão que não sólido.
You're this morning till evening, life after life, you are just trying to kind of make adjustments with all the files that come in front of you. Where is the stillness? There is no stillness, you see?
É, vida após vida, a gente está tentando resolver as coisas com os arquivos e não estamos conseguindo. Né?
And if it was okay, it was okay. If you just finished it, the file, you know, that particular interaction finishes and it is done with. But no, it never ends. It is a new one is being created inside through intentions and it comes into effect, you see. Not for Mahatmas, but for the world I'm talking about. It's a cause and effect.
Ao invés de resolverem em função das intenções, acabam criando novamente encontros para as próximas vidas.
This continues life after life after life, you see?
Isso continua vida depois de vida após vida.
And you see, what we see now, what all of us are seeing, with this beautiful vision that is awakened within each one of us, Aso Amapura, you see? So Amapura, and these are all Amapuras, you know, Amapuras, that every time you see a fellow human being with this vision, Amapura, you are rising in your state of gnan, in your state of perfection, you see, that's all.
Que a cada vez que a gente vê uma pessoa, um ser como alma pura, a gente vai aumentando e se elevando no estado de Gnan, no estado de alma pura.
That amazing thing is Dada calls it a fraction of of absolute knowledge, which is amazing. You see, absolute knowledge, Keval Gnan. We just read that absolute knowledge. You see, fraction.
O Gnani fala que isso é uma fração do, do Gnan, da, do absoluto.
Of the five Agnas, this is the easiest Agna, Agna 1, Agna 2. These are the easiest. In...
Da, das cinco Agnas, a Agna 1 e 2 são as mais fáceis.
You know, to see the Namapura, you know, it's such an amazing thing. To see, it's such an amazing thing. Such an amazing thing to see the Amapura, you know. We see her relative, you know, we see Claudia, and we see the knower in her, the Amapura inside. You know, you can see simultaneously, you see.
É maravilhoso você poder olhar para a pessoa e ver a Amapura dela.
Yeah, so we see this. This is so amazingly beautiful, you know, and so... So liberating to see this, this one in front of us as not only my satsang friend, Alcenira, but also Amapura, you know, Amapura.
É maravilhoso poder ver a Alcenira não só como a minha amiga de satsang, mas como uma alma pura.
This is what he's saying. He's saying essentially, he's saying that...
Essencialmente é isso que ele está dizendo.
And it does not require for us to do anything. It doesn't require any effort whatsoever, you know. And we are
não requer da gente nenhum esforço.
And we accumulate fractions and fractions and fractions and fractions of absolute knowledge, and one day we will have absolute knowledge. One day the Paramatma will be our state, you see.
Então, como nós estamos juntando frações e frações e frações do Gnan e frações até que um dia ele desabrocha.
Yeah, it just keeps on growing this light inside, and he has.
Está crescendo dentro.
Yeah, and it's just he says, and with that light, it's not a question of oh, I don't want to get involved or I want to remain separate. It is no longer that. It is no longer, oh, I don't want to get involved, you know. It is just be who you are, because by being who you are, you do not get involved.
Não é aquela situação de eu não quero me envolver, eu quero... Não, você tem que buscar ser aquele que você é, que sendo o que você é, você não vai se envolver.
Yeah, you don't have to say, oh, I got lost. I lost my awareness. I got too busy. I got involved. You know, I lost my gnan. No, just you're always there. You're always there as this beautiful, amazingly blissful Amapura, the knower. You see?
Uh-huh. Yeah, às vezes você fala que eu me perdi. Eu não perdi a consciência da alma pura. Eu fiquei muito ocupado. Eu fiquei muito aborrecido. E ele diz que não, que nós estamos sempre lá.
To the extent that you can see your own self, small SELF, Cristina, Alcenira, Daniele, you know, in terms of being separate from you, her speech as belonging to Daniele's speech, you know, then you see what Daniele is doing from, you know, what she's doing, what she's thinking, etc. You are accumulating into the magnificent state of Keval Gnan or absolute knowledge, you see, absolute knowledge. You are rising. You're just automatically rising, you see.
Nós estamos nos elevando e automaticamente nos elevando. E a cada observação que a gente faz de nós mesmos, do nosso arquivo, isso vai se somando, sempre.
Absolute knowledge has begun in all of us in this life, and through these satsangs, that the fifth agna, whatever we are doing, all of these agnas, you see, we will end up in the next life in front of our Lord Simandar, you see, where this Keval Gnan will end, you see, this absolute knowledge will complete. For all of us, you see, it will complete.
Dani, me ajuda?
Should I it was too long for me.
So absolute knowledge has begun for all of us every time you see somebody's amapura.
O conhecimento absoluto já está começando dentro de nós. A cada vez que nós vemos alguém como alma pura.
Every time you see what is happening inside Denise, as
e cada vez que a gente vê alguma coisa que está dentro de nós.
You are separate from Denise. You are separate from Bia. You see, when you see what is happening to Bia, you are separate from Bia.
Quando você vê o que está acontecendo com a Denise, o que está acontecendo com a Bia, você está separado.
So you just have to see.
Então é só observar, só olhar.
No matter what happens to Bia, whether it is an event of happiness or an event of pain, you just see it, and seeing it makes you day by day makes you become who you really are. You see?
E vendo mesmo um evento agradável ou um evento triste. Quando você está, cada vez que você está vendo, vai se tornando, a cada momento, quanto mais você faz isso, mais você vai se tornando quem você realmente é.
Yeah, yeah, see? And then, after that, after you begin to see all of this, then,
depois de começar a ver tudo isso,
then a stage will come where you will be able to see what Bia is saying as a record. It's not you... It's not I'm speaking, it is Bia is speaking. It's Bia, it's a record. You see?
Vai chegar o ponto da gente olhar e ver o que a Bia está falando, por exemplo, simplesmente como uma gravação.
Yeah. Now, at that time, in this very world of ours, not even in another world, in this very world of ours, we will have a clear and a distinct experience of our Amapura.
Então, nesse mundo ainda, a gente vai chegar a ter uma experiência clara da Amapura.
Yeah. You see, this is okay. So it has begun. So in the Gnanvidhi, the experience is as if you are looking through frosted glass. Frosted glass, you know, glass. Uh-huh. Window which is frosted, so you don't see clearly, you see.
Uh-huh.
And then as you apply the five agnas and as you're in satsang, then as if somebody is wiping off the window, you see, and you can see clearly.
Então a gente vê por enquanto como se fosse um vidro jateado, você não consegue ver através dele com clareza, e conforme a gente vai ficando em satsang e vai crescendo no conhecimento, é como se alguém fosse limpando esse vidro para nós.
And then, to be able to see clearly as it is,
para ver com clareza como as coisas são,
is this vision of the Amapura, you see? The Amapura is always there, but there was a curtain in front of the Amapura, you see? That is why it would make you see as Denise and Claudia, not as the Amapura, you see?
Então, a visão da alma pura, ela estava sempre lá, mas ela tinha uma cortina na frente, né? Que não impedia que a gente visse as coisas com essa consciência da alma pura.
So, Gnani Purush Dadashri defines two types of awareness, okay? Two types of awareness.
Ele define dois tipos de conhecimento.
One is what we all had even before the Gnanvidhi, which is, oh, so... I'm Marlucy, and so I have to do this, and I have to do that. You see, the relative awareness. You see.
Então, o relativo, na verdade, awareness não é conhecimento,
And relative awareness.
A consciência relativa.
And with good relative awareness, you'll be able to do good things for people of the world. You know, with wrong relative awareness, you end up hurting other people. You see.
É, com uma consciência correta do que está acontecendo, você consegue fazer coisas boas para as pessoas. Mas com uma consciência errônea, você pode ferir outras pessoas.
And with the awareness of the Amapura, you see, with the awareness of the Shuddhatma Bhagavan, you see, you transcend both those good bad awarenesses, relative awarenesses.
E com a consciência da alma pura, você transcende as consciências, tanto a boa quanto a ruim.
And the moment you enter into this awareness, this is very beautiful. When he talks about this word Kalyan, because we are, all of you are now familiar with the word Kalyan, right? Kalyan. Hey, Jagat Kalyan Karo. Kalyan means, you know, salvation, you see? You know, Kalyan.
Kalyan significa salvação.
Hey, Dada, Jagat Kalyan Karo. Oh, Dada, do salvation of the world. We sing that. Now we all sing, you know, and the ninth column is about that also.
Hmm? Ah, que a nona calã é sobre isso.
Oh, Dada, Jag Kalyan Karo. Jag Kalyan Karo means now, means O Dada. Jag means world. Yeah. Kalyan means salvation. Karo means do. You see? We sing that. He Dada Jag Kalyan Karo. Right? We sing that.
Ah,
no?
Yes.
O Dada. Hey Dada, Jag Kalyan Karo, right? So that
what's
is
Jaga? What's Jaga?
Jag means it's called Jaga is the short form for Jagata means world, you know?
World.
Ah,
Dada, yes. Oh Dada Mundo Kalyan Karo.
Yeah, oh Dada do the salvation of the world, you see?
Salvação do mundo.
But how? And here you just read the salvation of the world only happens after the awakening to the Amapura. You see, this vision that we just talked about, you see?
Essa visão do mundo, yeah. A salvação, the salvation of the world depends on we have this vision. Is that?
Yeah, it is. Because otherwise, people, everybody has relative awareness only.
Okay.
Real awareness is not there.
A salvação do mundo depende da gente ter essa consciência da alma pura.
You see, it is only when you are interacting with even your enemy, with this vision of the Amapura, then only you can help him and yourself.
Mesmo quando você está interagindo com seu inimigo e você tem a consciência da alma pura, aí você vai ser capaz de ajudar.
Because with the relative awareness, you will say, I'm running away from him, or I'm going to get back to him, I'm going to take revenge, you see?
Uhum. Porque se você tiver com a consciência relativa, você vai se afastar da pessoa, ou você vai agredir a pessoa,
yeah.
Fazer uma vingança.
Whereas we all have now entered into this vision of the Amapura. Also Amapura, he and she is also an Amapura, you see?
É, nós todos já temos essa visão da Amapura. Eu sou Amapura, ele e ela também são Amapuras.
And,
almas puras.
And even if the other person is hurting you, at that time, your vision is only into this new program that we've been talking about, what is the chit doing, what is the ego doing, you see, so you are in only, your vision is only on yourself, not on what he is doing.
Uhum. Que a visão da gente acaba, vai acabar ficando sobre o que nós estamos fazendo, o que é nosso ego, intelecto e chit estão fazendo, não o que o outro está fazendo.
You are not seeing him as the doer at all. He is not doing it. Evidences are doing this. You see, it is your, it's why is he doing it? There is an answer. Who is doing it? There is an answer. You see?
É. Hmm? O porquê que ele está fazendo, porque a gente para de vê-lo como fazedor. O porquê que ele está fazendo isso, o que que ele está pensando.
It's an account that it is being settled. It is an account of two files. It's got nothing to do with the Amapura. He is the Amapura is not. He is not doing it. The other person is really Amapura. He is not the body complex. You see?
É, ele é a outra pessoa. É uma alma pura. Isto são só acertos de karma.
Yeah. These are bodies that arose.
São corpos que.
Yeah, the bodies that arose. You know. Even if a man has or a woman has been very hurtful to you, say for month after month she has been hurtful to you and creating problems for you.
If she mesmo comes, se a pessoa está criando problemas para você, está te ferindo.
If she comes and says, Denise, she comes, or Claudia, please forgive me. You will immediately forget everything that she has done, you know.
E aí a pessoa vem e te pede perdão, você imediatamente esquece e perdoa e passou.
You see, if she cries in front of you and says, you know, I was ignorant, I did not know, please forgive me, you will automatically forgive her. You see, you don't have to.
Se ela chora na sua frente e diz que ela foi ignorante, que ela fez mal, que ela te pede perdão, você imediatamente apaga tudo e está tudo resolvido.
You see, we don't have, you and I do not have to forgive other people anymore. Our forgiveness is natural and automatic, you see.
A gente não tem mais que perdoar ninguém. Assim, a nossa perdão é automático, é natural.
Whereas with the forgiveness of the people of the world, Agnanis is conditional. Oh, okay, you better not do it again. All right, or, you know, if I forgive you, you're going to come and what? You know, so there is always suspicion, there is always conditional. For conditional forgiveness versus natural forgiveness, you see?
É, o perdão condicional, né? Que muitas vezes eu perdoo, mas você não repita mais isso, tal. Esse é o perdão condicional. E o perdão natural é automático.
Whereas natural forgiveness is the love of the Lord, you know, you and I, the Lord has awakened within each one of us, you see. It's natural.
É mágico, de Deus, né? É automático.
Yeah, we don't have to give the other cheek. If somebody slaps us here, we don't say, oh, here, go. You know, it's natural. We don't have to do anything.
Nós não temos que dar outra face, isso é natural.
So, This is very important sentence that the fraction of pure knowledge that arises within you is what is going to help the world.
Então essa pequena fração de awareness
fraction of pure knowledge, you know, absolute
conhecimento absoluto, de conhecimento absoluto, de consciência absoluta. É o que vai nos ajudar a ajudar o mundo.
What
vai
is,
permitir.
Yeah,
what, it will allow us to help the world, isn't it?
Yeah, is that that is what will help the world. All everything else is conditional.
E todo o resto é condicional. É isso que vai nos ajudar.
Conditional and ego based. You do good something for me, I'll do something for you, like that, you see?
Eu faço alguma coisa boa para você e você faz alguma coisa boa para mim.
Yeah, you're nice to my people, I'll be nice to your people. You know, etc, etc. It just goes on. It's politics. It is not love, it is politics.
É, não é amor, é política, né? Você faz alguma coisa pro meu povo, eu faço pro seu e assim vai.
You see, he might write a big check, but he has some other agenda behind writing that big check, you see.
Ele se escreve um grande cheque, mas atrás daquele cheque tem uma agenda, né? Tem as intenções, né?
Yeah, whereas this vision, just seeing the Amapura, like my friend Durao does, you see, he sees the Amapura of the other person, you see? You know,
see the Amapura,
you know?
Que o Durao vê a Amapura da outra pessoa.
Yeah, he sees, he has learned to see the Amapura and he is free, you see, it works.
Ele adora ver a alma pura da outra pessoa e ele se sente livre e funciona.
Yeah, and you know, this we don't, it's so easy and that is why we don't use it.
It is tão fácil, talvez por isso que a gente não use.
It is so natural for us to see the Amapuras, you know.
É natural da gente ver a alma pura.
We are now understanding what it is to remain. Now, the difference between Gnan, knowledge, and absolute knowledge is, absolute knowledge means you are never touched by anything that happens.
Uhum. Yeah, diferente. Então agora a gente já está ciente do Gnan, que é conhecimento, e do absoluto conhecimento, que é...
Yeah, you don't get involved in it. You see, that's the first paragraph. Absolute knowledge means you are totally never involved in it. You know, no matter what happens, it doesn't touch you.
Uh-huh. Que quando você está no conhecimento absoluto, nada toca você.
thank you, José. José, you call him José or José? I don't. José.
José.
Right? Yes, thank you.
He helped me. Did you hear?
Very good. You know, it's, you know, you got a satsangi in the home. What else can you want? Even your partner is in satsang. You know, this is like big merit karma. You know. Big.
Yeah, we believe so. We believe so.
Big merit karma. Last life, both of you have said, okay, we are going to moksh together. You say.
Yes, we are arranging this. Ele está falando que nós vamos para moksha juntos, eu e o Zé Antônio, e eu estou contando que a gente está combinando já.
Yeah, moksha is, yeah, externally there, we are all, in fact, all Mahatmas and their companions, even if anybody around them, they're all very beneficial, you see, Mahatmas, family, the new family of Mahatmas, you know.
As famílias de que tem mais Mahatmas é um novo, uma nova família, muito bom.
Yeah, so the vision is the one that begins the salvation, not anything that you and I do, you see.
Que a visão é o que traz a salvação, não o que nós fazemos.
The vision is the link to salvation, okay?
A visão é o link com a salvação.
Yes. The doing part is discharge.
A parte do fazer é a descarga de karma.
You see, you and I, if it's our merit karma is there, all of us will become good nimits in helping other people in Brazil, you know, but the vision does not require any external evidences.
A visão não requer evidências externas. I lost the first part you said.
If our merit karma is in operation, if our collective merit karma is in operation, as in
nosso mérito, nosso karma coletivo está em operação,
then you see we'll be able to help a lot of people in Brazil come to this Vignan, you see, come to this.
E nós vamos ser capazes de ajudar muita gente com esse Vignan, né?
Yeah, but that's where we, you know, like Eunice and all of you run around looking for hotels, looking for, you know, books, this, that, doing the translation, so much work, you know, that all of you are doing.
Que nós estamos fazendo muito trabalho com Vignan, assim, tradução, procurando hotéis e tudo.
That is happening in discharge, whereas this vision is the link, or this vision. This vision
of isso tudo que nós estamos fazendo é uma descarga, mas a visão é o link para a salvação.
Yeah, the vision we have to employ this vision with everyone that we interact with, you see.
A gente tem que buscar essa visão com todo mundo que a gente interage.
And that vision is our awareness, you see. The vision is our awareness.
E essa visão é a nossa consciência.
Yeah. With that vision, there is no one at fault at all in this world, you see.
Nessa visão, não tem ninguém fazendo algo errado.
That vision is associated with flawlessness in the relative. Nobody is at flaw at all. Flawlessness, you see.
Essa visão está associada à total falta de faltas, de erros.
So, there is a pure vision of the Amapura, and in the relative, everybody is pure to the extent that they are really not doing it. It is scientific, circumstantial evidences that is.
Essa visão permite que a gente veja que tudo é realmente evidências científicas circunstanciais.
And that vision that you and I have, that is going on ever since this satsang with Dada has begun, that vision is extremely liberating. It gives inner dividends that you cannot even count, begin to count. That kind of dividends and energy rises because of that vision, you see?
A energia que vem por causa dessa visão é fantástica. Que daí não há erro, não há faltas.
So it's, you know, so what we will do is we'll go and turn by turn now do the version of that vision, when we will just begin with our dear friend Elsa here, Sudhatma Bhagwan. E aí,
aí nós vamos começar com uma fração dessa visão, que é ver cada um de nós.
See, Siddhartha Bhagavan, see the knower in her. There is behind this body is Amapura, who is the blissful one, you know, who is to do the darshan of that one, Siddhartha Bhagavan.
Siddhartha Bhagavan.
Yeah. And we do Mira, Jai Sachidana, Siddhartha Bhagavan.
Jai Sachidana, Jai Sachidana.
And we come to Denise, Siddhartha Bhagavan.
Jai Sachidana, Denise, Jai Sachidana.
And Claudia, Claudia.
Claudia, Jai Sachidana.
Jai Sachidana.
Jai Sachidana.
And we come to Estima.
Jai Sachidana, Jai Sachidana.
And Daniele.
Jai Sachidana.
Jai Sachidana.
Dia. Bia. Let's go to Bia. Bia.
Jai Sachidana, Bia.
Jai
Sachidana.
Marlosi. Marlos. Marlos. Let us see. We're having this. We'll cancel that. And go to where did Marlos disappear? Okay, we go to say. You say?
Jai Sachidana.
Jai Sachidana. Jai Sachidana.
We have any Jai Sachidanand that lives, I think we lost Marlos.
Yeah.
Marlos, Jai Sachidanand, Siddhartha Bhagavan.
Jai Sachidanand.
So, until the next visit, until the next satsang, we continue in the relative real vision. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Sudha. Jai
Sachidana.
Thank you. Thank you. Jai Sachidana.
Jai
Sachidana.
Jai Sachidana.
Jai Sachidana. Jai Sachidana.
May Ma Padmavati be with you all the time.
Jai Sachidana.